Hello guys, welcome to the WebAPIC channel. In this video, we'll learn how to activate or deactivate your CTX feed license. So without further ado, let's jump in and learn how exactly we can do this. In this video, we're assuming that you have either purchased your yearly or your lifetime access for your CTX Feed Pro plugin. After you've done that, go ahead and go into My Accounts. Once you have logged into your account, here you can see the dashboard, you can see your orders. Under My Subscription, you can see the subscription that you have bought and how long it is going to be valid for. Under API Keys is where you're going to see your license, so let's click on that. Under the API Keys tab, you'll find your master API key and you'll find the API keys for all products that you're using at the moment. Right now, in our page, we can see that my product is not active. So, if we go back to our site, under our CTX Feed tab, we can see that CTX Feed Pro is not activated. To activate the license, you can click on this hyperlink right here, or you can go to CTX Feed, go to License. In the License page, right now, you can see that the status is inactive and automatic updates are disabled. To activate your license, go back to your WebAPIC account page. Under the master key, copy it. Note, you're not supposed to copy the key right here, which is the product API key. Always copy the master key. Once you have done that, go back to Manage License. Paste your license right here. Select the correct license under here. For me, it's One Site Yearly. And click on Activate License. There you go guys, as you can see, our license has been successfully activated. Now if we go back to our WebAPIC account page and we refresh this, after you refresh the page, you can see that our product license has been activated and you can see the details right here. 1 out of 1 activation. If your activation didn't go through properly from your site, you could also deactivate it right here from the WebAPIC account page. Click on the little delete button that you have under your products. Once you have deleted that, now to reactivate it, try copying the master API key again. Go back to your site and once again, put in the master key and activate the license. There you go guys. Now you know how you can activate and deactivate your license for CTX Feed Pro. If you have any questions or issues, you're welcome to reach out to us at support@webapic.com. I hope you guys found this video useful. Please leave a like and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. I hope everybody has a good day. Thank you very much.